Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Sarah from Year of Boxes. Today we're having a look at the July 2019 Smart Ass and Sass box. Now, I think I've done one unboxing for this one for you guys, and I think it was a speed unboxing, if I remember correctly. So, thought it was time to jump on here and do kind of a more thorough look at Smart Ass and Sass because this is a hilarious subscription. If you're not familiar with it, they start at $15.95 per month. They have a few different options to choose from. They are shipping, I think, Canada, US, UK, and Australia. And shipping varies depending on where you're located. And they say get a monthly dose of sass, 5 to 7 full-size items, or a sassy shirt to make you laugh your bleep off. I'm really bad with swearing. I just sound funny when I swear anyways, so I'm gonna leave it at that. I wanna say that their shirt subscription starts at $15.95, and then obviously this is their bigger subscription, which is going to be more, but I'll put a link in the description section. Click on that. It'll take you to their detail page and show you everything you need to know, all of our past reviews. Now, every month they do have a theme, and for July, it was for Fox's sake, which is hilarious. When we open this up, they list all of the items we've received, show us pictures, talk a little bit about them, what they retail for. So let's just dig right in. Now, to stick with the theme, they included this cute little fox, which is adorable. It's hilarious. It's for Fox's sake. And this is their own brand. So what they do is they do create some of the items themselves. And it says, we couldn't resist these bright, feisty foxes for this punny as hell box. They came in, I think, one of 4 different colors. So I got pink, which is super cute. Then we have this, very effing good, they actually say the word on there, lotion. So this is natural, and this is like a berry vanilla mix, and it smells amazing. I love berry and vanilla mixed together, whether it's strawberry, raspberry, whatever, but this does smell really, really, really good. Okay, then we had this. Now, this was packed, obviously, but I did go in and kind of minimize some of the packaging. So it says, spooning leads to forking. And this is a really awesome ceramic bowl. I love the style of it. And this is just really, like, put this out when you have guests over. Such a good conversation piece. Like, everybody's gonna get a good laugh out of that. Then we have got these. So these are gold foil imprinted pencils, and they say, sasshole on them. Yes, that is what they say. I'm not lying. They say sasshole. It's hilarious. So this is just a really great box to kind of make you laugh and just anyways. Then what they do every month is they include sticky notes. So every box we get one of these, and this one says from the desk of a smart, and then it's a picture of a donkey. So from the desk of a smart ass. That is pretty funny. We've got this, so it says, I run like the winded, which is hilarious. I'm a runner, but so is my niece, and I kind of want to give that to her. We've got this, it says, stay sharp. It's a pencil sharpener to go with our pencils. I love that they did that. We've got this little bracelet, and it says, tropic like it's hot. So it's just like a stretchy purple bracelet. I think we've got, oh yeah, we've got 2 more. We've got these punny stickers, they're by Gemma Carell, and it says things like cool, and it's an ice cream cone, or a little bag that's crying, and it says emotional baggage. There's one that says coffee, and he's grumpy, and it says bitter coffee. There's just lots of really fun stickers on there. And then lastly, we have, I think that's the last one, this, and it says simmer down. So this is a big old tea towel, perfect for the kitchen, to display on your oven or beside your sink or what have you. So we've got the tea towel, we've got a bracelet, we've got stickers, we've got a headband, pencils and a sharpener, we've got our bowl, we've got our little fox over here, we've got our lotion up there, and then we've got our sticky notes. So I feel like the July box was packed full. There's a lot in here. I feel like it's more than we've received in past boxes. I could be wrong. And it's just fun. It makes me laugh every time. I look forward to going through it. It would make a really great gift to give to, like, if you have a sassy girlfriend, and they would just laugh opening this up. So great subscription. I'm a huge fan. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll be back with more.